after the government hiked custom duty from 10% to 15% for mobile handsets last week, Apple on Monday became the first smartphone manufacturer to raise prices across iPhone models except iPhone SE that the company assembles in Bengaluru. iPhone 10 lovers will have to shell out ₹92,430 for the 64GB variant, which was earlier available for ₹89,000. The 256GB variant will now cost ₹1,05,720 from the earlier price of ₹1,02,000. Dell on Monday launched a new laptop, XPS 13 in India, starting at ₹84,590. The 13.3-inch laptop is powered by Intel 8th generation quad processors. The device sports Infinity Edge touch display that maximizes screen space by squeezing a 13.3-inch display in an 11-inch form. The laptop is embedded with IPS wide viewing angles that allows users to enjoy 170-degree views on a bright 400-nit screen. The device is 5.2 mm thin and weighs 1.22 kg. The Dell XPS 13 has Corning Gorilla Glass NBT for better durability. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.